123 or something like that. And welcome back to another video where today we're going to make our weapon.
Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Alright. So, I actually did you that. Okay. Wait, hold on.
Hold on, Jackpot. I don't have all
nine. Yeah.
Oh, I have to make a sword.
Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Yeah. That's a nice bridge.
Check it out. Endercons all over.
Who's just in this ocelot one again?
Alright, you got it, man. That thing does look pretty cool.
Yeah. What is this? There's no way to get to know him. There's no way Olivia and Axel would go along with it.
Olivia and Axel aren't the bosses. Okay?
Alright.
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember when
I
was
born
in there?
Remember when we were left before we were cold?
Some of us will never be cold.
Ah.
Where's Ruben?
Creepers!
No.
Doesn't look good.
Oh no, don't make me choose, please.
Well, there's only one way off this road.
No way.
What do we do? We can find it together.
The only way off this bridge is through them.
Let's do this. More action. Crap. That's what you get for scaring me, chicken. Looks like a pillow just exploded in the air. Aw, yeah. Watch out, bat. How did you do that? The squiddies. Where's Ruben? Why did I send him off? Why did I do that? Ruben? No.
Let me know if you see Ruben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making a deal, I need you to let me get the doctor.
Okay,
but, yeah. I just don't want anything to do this.
But talking is what I do.
Talking is what I do best.
Just do me a favor and suppress it, okay?
Yes.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close, yeah.
Oh, no.
We ran into each other while I was looking for Ruben. Couldn't find him either,
I'm sorry, Jesse. He looked everywhere.
No.
I saw him before I knew what was happening. You were under attack by a zombie boy. I told him to run if it was for his own good. What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing.
drawn by the sound of Jeffy's high pitched scream.
Oh, that was fun.
Got it, man. I'm pretty bummed it was. Yeah.
I mean, there's no way we're going to let you go out to Ruben by yourself, but it's okay to be a little disappointed, right?
We're like a lot disappointed.
Thanks for the pep talk, Jeffy.
Oh, come on,
hey, Jeffy. Isn't he going to go see about that thing?
Oh, right, the thing.
Well,
yeah,
I had a punch to the face. That's when I'm going to head to the other time of the day. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying they're 3K by the Matthews.
Honey, you're supposed to be in the alley over there.
Can I get a place
of
that?
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
It's like the dark, creepy alley close to the gate, but
are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
Hmm. I was.
Okay. New plan. You stay
here.
Need
to check right there.
Is the body and I'll look around.
I guess I can hurt him.
Happening. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.